EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to
shit. Hey, get over here before
nothing
someone notices you.
Respect for those folks. I like the puppet say, those are the people in your neighborhood, they're us. But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No?